touch up your face just a little more. You check your reflection in a shop window, oblivious to one that has been the last, sitting observing as you slowly pass. But they too sit, reflecting their features, tilting their heads to capture their home. Are they vain or insecure? The boss arrives, passing as on his walls. He reaches the elevator, waiting to ride. Stands for a moment, tries to disguise, grooming himself against the shine. Steps inside. Oh, he has a choice, but does he decide to look at himself just one more time? Is he vain or insecure? His wife appears on the other side of the door. The pocket mirror she can't ignore. Examining her eyes, her teeth, her tongue. She touches up, he looks again. Oh, there's a young girl who doesn't understand. She stands quietly and looks around, only to find her reflection staring from beneath. In polished marble as her head meets the ground. Doubt she'd be sure, like a million others, what you're searching for. Oh, when you take every opportunity to check yourself out, are you vain, seeking attention? Oh, you're sick of it more. Is this a sign that you're weak? Can you see security from your reflection in a sliding door? Because you're not vain.